So yeah, I'm working on a Q&A series, so yeah, probably stay tuned for that.